And now another question: how could we apply, or in what ways could we apply evolutionary psychology to the betterment of human relationships? Because sometimes I discuss with people about this, and the question comes to mind: what could I do, men and women, to make my marriage to last longer? And what I usually tell them is that for the man, never earn less than your wife, and for the woman, never get fat. But that's because I'm a horrible person, okay? So, and that's why I'm asking you this.
Oh. Okay.